Hi there, Rolla homeowners. If you're thinking about selling your home, you've come to the right place. I'm Catherine Stanislawski, your local real estate expert, and today I want to talk to you real quick about the crucial aspect, selling your home with effective pricing strategies. This can make all the difference. Let's dive right in. If you've been keeping an eye on the market here in Rolla, you know that it's ever evolving. The home prices here have seen their fair share of fluctuations, and that's where my expertise comes in. Competitive pricing is going to be the key. It's not just about picking a number that sounds good, it's about understanding your competition. I really conduct a thorough market analysis that takes into account the characteristics of your home and compares it to similar properties in the area. This helps us figure out a price that attracts buyers while maximizing your profits. Let's talk about pricing pitfalls. Going too high can push potential buyers away, and we don't want to do that, but while going too low might make you leave money on the table, and I know we don't want to do that. It's a very delicate balance, and that's where my expertise really matters. I know the Rolla market like the back of my hand, and I'll guide you away from these common pitfalls. When I say market analysis, I mean crunching numbers, studying the trends, and interpreting data. Zillow simply can't provide that information because every neighborhood in Rolla has its very unique character, and my in-depth market analysis takes that into consideration, helping us arrive at a price that's just right. Now let's talk about what we all want. Profit, right? That's what you want. I'm not just here to help you sell your home. I'm also here to help you sell it for the best possible price. With my knowledge of the local market, I can strategically price your home to attract serious buyers who recognize its value, and I feel like that is really the key. Zillow isn't the local expert. Zestimates are taken by the national averages and not necessarily correct for Rolla, Missouri, or a particular neighborhood in Rolla. You might be wondering why we don't use Zillow as for their estimates. It's just such a broad overview. As a local expert, I've seen the trends, I've walked the neighborhoods, and I know what makes homes sell here. If you're considering selling your home in Rolla, remember, pricing isn't just a number, it's a strategy. With my commitment to thorough market analysis and honest pricing, I promise I'm here to help you navigate this journey and ensure that you get the most out of your investment. Reach out to me today and let's talk together to sell your Rolla home the smart way, because when it comes to real estate, knowledge is power, and I've got plenty to share.